It cut. Phone calls, enormous rumors that you don't sing on the record. You have to lip sync in front of a 500 million people, right? If you don't lip sync right, it's like oil on a fire. So we were like, we freaked out.
Who told you this?
The record company and the producer.
You're working on a voice coach. You've got a voice coach. You also have a